It's so painful for me to roll this out that I would never do it in front of any of you.
Jay's approaching.
I tried doing it in the gym one time, and I was like, I felt weak. It hurts!
It's an at home thing.
Yeah, he starts rolling, and I'm like, otherwise, I just sit there and stare at him. What are you doing?
Get on the same page.
My God! Come on, Jamaica!
We played this team twice, and
both.
Yeah, this is the one.
Yeah,
I got the
tech. Why didn't you go out with the boys? And I was like, whoa. And it takes a lot for him to just not, suck it up. Be like, all right, I'm good. They want to turn it off pretty good, but he was like all jacked up. I was like, seriously? I'm like, this is why I get to hear about this. Because he was like,
they're young.
The refs were calling their call, yeah. If anything.
They're young.
Oh, damn. Replacing Andre Blake
in the first half. Jason plays a very solid fit play, which means I'd say this way, we kind of like sacrifices his body to get back to get set up. And you really get a huge part of our team. And, you know, our age just
to take a chance. They need to get
the kids don't understand. They have no idea, you know, what it feels like to be on this,
because that was a little bit of the space that
for Dempsey and Nagby between the lines, because right now it's so tough. Dempsey's coming back
4 yards for the goal just to get a touch. You can walk in front of the camera.
I hate it.
What I do?
He's asking if he was ready for his playoff game on Sunday, and he was talking about the team, and I was like, this is the team where Jay came home broken and battered, and I was mad.
And you were like, nah, I don't want to talk about it. I was like, oh, okay.
It's entirely different team. This is a team. These guys
no.
Gator vengeance on them.
Well, I'm a physical player. I'm a physical defender. But I'm not cheap. I don't hit guys from behind, nothing like that. I just bigger than most players. So all I have. And these guys complain the entire game. Two times we've played them, and they're like, it's like you get around them, and it's like you brush up against them, and they're like,
what, it's going to be like that all day?
Like, yeah?
Talking to me about it?
It's a contact sport, guys. I don't know what to tell you. I guarantee you not one of them had, you know, a black and blue or a bruise from anything I do to them. You know, you're well out the red carpet and let you go into my goalkeeper one-on-one. It's probably not going to happen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Playoffs are different. Playoffs is like, there'll be another level of just mess that I'm going to put on these guys on Sunday.
That's
a good
one. That's the one you want.
They're coming. They're gonna come in with a whole bunch of confidence.
Look at them hands.
2-1 last time. Yeah. I think we should frankly go in with a whole bunch of confidence as well.
No.
Mm-hmm.
rest of your team.
Excuse me.
Do that, like,
Jamaica's better.
Go in aggressively.
Let's be honest, Jamaica's better.
We have a group of guys who, they're gamers, they're earnest.
Dude, this zooms in so far. The whole screen is on it.
Not mess with the formula that we gotta see. We know what works, we know what doesn't work. We know what got, like, if I play 10 minutes, so be it. Mm-hmm. If we have guys that are out there and they're crushing their own defense, leave them out of it. Like, I don't need to be in there. If I am in there, like, you know, or, and there's a bunch of guys that are like that. There are guys that are, they're good players, but they're not the best players for the position that they feel during the regular season. If they've got to stay on the bench,
yeah, we're gonna have to end this video.